Hey guys, welcome to BalsaCircle.com where we do decorations for weddings and special events. And today we are celebrating a one-year-old little girl's birthday. And what did we pick? We picked a cute little mermaid theme birthday party. Basically, we used Cricut cutouts, wooden lollipop sticks, glitter foam sheets, ribbon, and so much more. So let's just go into all the details because there was a lot of details that came into this, but they're really easy as well. So here we just used that is a shell that we used, and basically we intertwined all the characters. We had mermaids going on, shells, and sea creatures. So speaking of sea creatures, we picked these really cute whales to put on the wooden dowel sticks. You can also use lollipop sticks as well. Either one is fine. Just put some glue on both of the insides and secure them together. And basically what we did to get this design, as I had mentioned before, we used Cricut. I don't know if you guys have heard of it, but it's a software that is connected to a machine that makes customized designs and little crafty things like this, basically for shirts. You can do it for anything, any kind of customization that you want to do, that it can cut out glitter sheets, or it can cut out any kind of sheet of a character. That's what it does. So we didn't know if we were gonna find these specific characters in our local craft store, so that's why we turned to our Cricut to make these cute little designs. So you don't have to have a Cricut. You can definitely just use, I'm sure that they have areas where, because Little Mermaid's really popular, you can find some of these characters. Not exactly, but some of the characters that'll still make it really fun and cute. So after we curled this curling ribbon, we basically just tied it to the very, very top and add a little bit of fun there. I love this metallic purple because it goes perfectly with the whole mermaid theme. So there is one of our characters that we're gonna be putting in the mason jar later. And let's move on to the fun one, little baby mermaid. Oh my gosh. Ariel, of course. This is gonna be Ariel. Really, really cute little girl that we designed this whole party after. She's got the sweetest, bluest eyes and the sweetest, brightest red hair in the sun. It's just, oh my gosh, so cute. So we really wanted to kind of emulate that whole little mermaid theme there. So here we're just taking a couple of cutouts. Of course, you've got the layer of the tail, which is all blinged out, of course, and her red hair. Oh my gosh, what would Ariel be without red hair? I think every little girl pretends that they're Ariel at one point. I think that's like a stat. But it's so funny because redheads are not really that common nowadays. Of course, we've got our hair dyes and everything. So pretty special girl that we're celebrating. And here, of course, we're putting a cute little pearl necklace with our pearl stickers. And you can go so crazy with this, you know, kind of customizing the little shells that she has in her chest or her eyes and her smile. And as you can see here, we showed you how we did a little top. You can do that painting it or drawing it or with construction paper, or even you can do a blinged out little top. You can go so many ways. So we decided to draw and paint it. So here we're moving on to the mason jars, and we kind of have some twine on the top, like a burlap-y twine. And we cut out, obviously, the number one because she turned one. And here we did it with our kind of turquoise foam paper. As I've mentioned in videos before, our packets of foam paper come with several sheets. As you can see with all of our recent videos, we've kind of incorporated all different colors of this foam paper. It's so great because it's very flexible and it gives dimension too. It's not just construction paper where it's flat. It does give like that pop of dimension. So here we're just basically putting some of our acrylic ice, and also we popped in some of our huge pearl beads in there as well. Kind of like to emulate some bubbles, which is really cute. And here you're just gonna put in all of the cute little characters that we made in there. And you're gonna put it on every table. And you also have little centerpieces for every single table. So here is our complete look at the end. As you can see, we went crazy with Ariel under the sea, Sebastian, all the friends from Rice Krispie Treats that are little mermaids, from our pearls on the table and our shells, and we just put it all together. And as you can see, it was really easy, and you can actually incorporate having kids help you with this. But there you go. I hope you guys like this video and decide to be really festive with your little toddler, little babies, mermaid or Disney characters birthday party. Make sure you like and subscribe and comment and share this video, and we'll see you guys next time.